Now, Kai, being in this business for a long time, you get to know the really good people that are really good at their job. And of course, you are my guy for insurance. And I know that there are differences between insurance companies. You're with Farnborough specifically. Tell me a little bit about that and why you decided to work with them.
The reason I decided to work with them is because it's how they cover their clients. You know, for instance, specifically, most insurance companies, if water touches the ground before it enters the home from a broken pipe or something like that, it's considered groundwater and they won't cover it.
Yeah.
With Farm Bureau, we just try not to cover things that way. We try to write policies so that if something happens like that with a broken pipe, it's covered. That's what insurance is for. It's super important because insurance is enough until it's not enough.